If happy ever after did exist, I would still be holding.